friends, I'm back with my new topic, digestive system. So today we will discuss about the parts of digestive system and functions of digestive system. Human beings take in food through the mouth. We then bite and chew the food. The process by which food is broken into a simpler form so that it can be easily taken in or absorbed by our body is called digestion. You can see in the picture, different parts of our body form the digestive system, like mouth, esophagus, liver, stomach, small intestine, large intestine, and rectum. The first part of the digestive system is the mouth, where digestion starts. The teeth help to break down and chew the food. The chewed food mixes with a liquid called saliva produced in our mouth. It makes the food softer and easier to swallow. The food passes from the mouth to the stomach in a muscular tube called esophagus. Inside the stomach, the food is broken further into smaller pieces by churning and with the help of chemicals called digestive juices produced by our liver. From the stomach, the food passes into the small intestine. It is a long hollow tube-like structure. Digestion is completed and useful nutrients are absorbed into the blood from the small intestine. Then the blood carries the nutrients to different parts of our body. From the small intestine, the undigested food passes into the large intestine. The large intestine is a shorter but wider tube-like structure which collects the indigestible food from the small intestine. The large intestine absorbs water from the undigested food and forms a waste called feces. Rectum is the final part of the large intestine. Feces are stored in here. Feces are removed from our body through the anus. That's all for today. Meet you in the next video and don't forget to subscribe my video. Thank you.